I think the misconception is that you need a four-year degree to be successful. That's really not the reality.
One of the things I'm most proud of is running a $500,000 machine every day. I get to come in and it's kind of like my toy that I get to play with every day.